Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. You are watching my daily software review from my YouTube channel. Today I'm back with another review. I'm gonna review a new product called TrazeAll. This is a software that will leverage new methods of viral traffic and leverage the social sites to get you real traffic at the push of a button. You never have to pay for traffic ever again. TrazeAll will save your time, make money alike, and it's even easier to become a super affiliate, plus make you money and earn you commissions every single day. They made it so simple and powerful so that anyone, even if you are new to this whole internet market software or this make money online experience, you can use this software and get results. If you try every other software or out there promising to find you mice with file filled with gold and then never got any result from it, you need to try this. Okay, before watching my TrazeAll video review today, please click the button below to subscribe my channel to watch more online reviews from me as well as get more online marketing tips from me. And don't forget to click the link inside my video description down below to check all the details about my bonuses. Okay, now let's get started with my software review today, TrazeAll. Okay, and here I am inside the dashboard of TrazeAll software. This is a cloud-based software, so you'll be able to access this software from anywhere from any of your devices. And this is also the cloud-based software, so you don't need to configure or install anything. Here I am inside the main first screen when you log into the software TrazeAll. The main screen is including some existing campaigns you created with the software TrazeAll. On my left sidebar, you can also see some main modules from the dashboard like training and tutorial, campaigns automation center, analytics and integrations. Training and tutorial includes some piece of training teaching you how to create some TrazeAll campaigns in the right way. Campaigns is a section includes all of your existing campaigns and it's also the place where you can create your new campaigns. Automation Center is a section where you can create and some trigger emails so you can send the automatic emails to your referrals. Okay, analytics is a section where includes some activities happen from your TrazeAll system, from the TrazeAll campaigns. Okay, and integration is sticking with some autoresponder system that allows you to capture people's email up to your system on autopilot. So first of all, I would like to show you how to create new campaigns with the software TrazeAll. I'm going to click on add campaign. Okay, here I'm inside the first step of the new campaign. As you can see, I have three types of campaigns I can create with the TrazeAll software, including contests and giveaway and refer friends. For contests, this campaign will allow you to choose a single winner with one grand prize. For giveaway, this campaign will allow you to set multiple prize for multiple winners. And the final one is refer friends. This campaign will allow you to share with multiple contact via email. Okay, these campaigns are different about objectives, but they are very same about process of making of creating the campaign inside the TrazeAll software. Inside my from scope of my video review today, I'm going to review a giveaway campaign. I'm going to make a run through video explaining how to create a new campaign with TrazeAll, how it works from my actual side. Okay, and I'm going to select a giveaway to make a quick demo for you today. Okay. I'm going to select the giveaway, and first of all, you have to enter your campaign name. Let's say test giveaway TrazeAll. All right, and the next one is the date. Okay, all you have to do is select the date you want to apply for the campaign. Yeah, I'm going to select this one. Okay, and for sign in, just enter your sign name. Let's say Test giveaway TrazeAll. Okay, and for site URL, I'm going to use my demo website right here. I'm going based on it. Okay, and all you have to do is click on continue to move on to the next step. Okay, here I'm inside the step number two, price and delivery. Here you can set price and the method to deliver. Okay, you can set up the price. Yeah. What will be the grand prize for the winners? Okay, let's say one free TrazeAll copy. Okay, and I'm going to move on the next one, that is the coupon code. Okay, I'm also going to use the coupon code for my campaign. For example, $100 off. Okay. And you know, I'm going to click on continue to move on the next step. And here inside the step number three, choose winner. Okay, you have two ways to choose the winner. The first one is based on points, and the next one is randomly. And I'm going to select the based on points, and down below you'll be able to set up the awards for it for users. Okay, including sign up, view, social, and referral. Okay, I'm going to randomly select the points for your users, which looks like this. All right, I'm going to click on continue to move on to the next step. Okay, here I'm inside the step number four, alert messages. Okay, and right here you'll be able to customize your confirmation email, welcome, and existing users. Okay, and I'm going to click on continue. And here I'm inside the step number five, editor. All right, here I am. I have the two ways, form and widgets. For example, I'm going to select form, and you'll be able to configure your content appearances and settings. Right here, you'll be able to customize your form fields, sticking with the email, split name, email plus name, or email only, and it will reflect what you choose on this right editor, which looks like this. And now you'll be able to customize the labels, email address, placeholders, button, and content checkbox, and content description. And right here you'll be able to customize your header. For example, join our contest today. Okay, and right here I'm going to enter my subheading. Please enter your email to join our contest. Okay, and I'm going to click on continue to move on to the next step. Okay, it requires me to select the autoresponder system. Okay, and you can move on to the setting tab and select the autoresponder system you want to use for your campaign. For example, I'm going to use my connected MailChimp autoresponder system, and I'm going to select my list from MailChimp system. I'm going to select review bonus. And to connect your autoresponder system to TrazeAll, all you have to do is go to integration section and select the autoresponder system you want to use for your campaign, including Aweber, GetResponse, SendLand, and MailChimp. And all you have to do is select the autoresponder you want to use. And what you need to do in the next step is enter your API key or a username or something like that, so you'll be able to connect your autoresponder system to TrazeAll. So then you can capture people's email automatically. All right. Okay, and here I am inside the step number five, and I'm going to go with the MailChimp account, and I'm going to switch on appearances. And right here, you'll be able to customize your button colors, including your text color and background color. Okay, I'm going to click on continue to move on to the next step. And here I'm inside the step number six, social integration. And right here, all you have to do is select a social platform for easy sharing. Okay, for example, I'm going to select Facebook, Twitter, and Pinterest. And I'm going to click on finish. Okay, and here I'm saying the final step, host script. Okay, and what you can do right now is copy this host script and paste to your website. Okay, and I'm going to copy my host script and I'm going to open my website. Here I'm inside the dashboard of my demo website. I'm going to create new post. Okay, and I'm going to enter my title, test giveaway TrazeAll. Okay, for example, TrazeAll. And I'm going to paste this host script to my website. Okay, and I'm going to click on publish to publish my post. Okay, and you got to wait a little bit seconds. Okay, I'm going to click on view post. Okay, as you can see, the TrazeAll software, excuse me, the TrazeAll campaign is just available on my website, available on my front end website. And okay, and here you can start using this TrazeAll campaign to make your website, to make your campaign viral on the internet, viral on social media platforms. Okay, and here is another campaign set up from my TrazeAll software. And I'm going to make a quick demo to prove how it works from my front-end website. Okay, and for example, I'm going to enter my email into this campaign and show you how it works. Okay. All right, I'm going to enter my personal email to test the campaign. Okay, for example, first name, Rick, and last name. Email address, okay. I just forget my email address. gmail.com, and I'm going to click on this. I consent to receiving emails. Yes, started, okay. Okay, as you can see, there is a notification showing on my screen like this. Please confirm your email address and email has been sent on your register email to confirm. Okay, with that means when your audiences enter their email into your campaign, they will be receive an email automatically on their inbox. Okay, I'm going to check my inbox to see what happened. Okay. Okay, as you can see here, you can see the people's the TrazeAll email is just available on my inbox, directly inside my inbox email, and I'm going to open it. Okay, when you open this email, you are going to see the email configure from your TrazeAll software. Thank you for entering the review bonus. This is exactly the name of my campaign. Please confirm your entry and then that is your best email address to send prior notification and update to. Okay, and all you have to do is click on this email to confirm your campaign. Okay, and I'm going to enter my personal email again. Okay, I'm going to check my inbox first. Okay, as you can see, when I click on the confirmation email from the previous email, I got another email from TrazeAll software on autopilot. Remember that with the TrazeAll software, the email delivery and email system is conducted on autopilot. So you don't need to buy SMTP or you don't need to buy any third party SMTP because TrazeAll got you covered. Okay, all you have to do is just integrate your autoresponder system to TrazeAll so you can capture people's email, add it to your autoresponder on autopilot. For the rest works, for the rest of the world. The TrazeAll software will got you covered, okay? And as you can see from my screen, you can see you get another email sent by TrazeAll software on Autopilot. And when you click on that, you get another referral link, okay, which look like this. And you can use this link to send to other people, to send your friends, to your friends or social media platform. And you will get more and more viral people on the system. Okay, and I'm going to come back and go back to my TrazeAll software. I'm going to check my analytics to see what happens from my TrazeAll analytics. Okay, I'm going to click on analytics and I'm going to select test giveaway TrazeAll. And as you can see, okay, test giveaway. Okay, as you can see, that my email is just available inside my analytic dashboard, which look like this. I have got the name of the people who sign up to my TrazeAll campaign. I have got the email address, referral code, sign up points, and view points, social referral user IP, and right here I'm also I also get the status active right here, and you can click on this button to block any users from your system if you want. Okay, and imagine you can continue making your campaign viral on the internet. For example, I'm going to continue using this referral link to share on the social media platform, and I'm going to prove that you can get more and more people, more and more emails added to your TrazeAll software on Autopilot. For example, I'm going to copy this one. I'm going to open my incognito tab. I'm going to paste into my web browser. Okay, and right here, I'm going to use another my personal email to test this campaign to show you how you can get more and more emails, get more and more people added to your TrazeAll software on Autopilot. Okay, this time I'm going to use my this email. Okay, for example, I'm going to enter another name, Dylan. Okay, and gmail.com. Okay, and I'm going to click on this. I'm going to click on get started. Okay, and when another people put their email into your campaign, you are going to get another email reach added to your TrazeAll software, and the user just entered the email to your campaign, also get a confirmation email address like this. I'm going to check my campaign. I'll check my inbox, and as you can see, the email is an email from TrazeAll just land inside my Gmail inbox directly. I'm going to open it, and I'm going to click on confirm your email. Okay, as you can see, I have got another email from TrazeAll. Okay, let's wait a little bit. Okay, I have just got another email from TrazeAll software. And as you can see, yeah, I have got another referral link, and with that means when people sign up to your TrazeAll campaign, they get the specific referral link, and they continue using this referral link to make your campaign viral on the internet. And right now, I would like to show you what happens from my analytics. I'm going to refresh my analytic dashboard, and as you can see, the email just sign up to my TrazeAll campaign is available right here. I have got the name, email address, referral code, sign up point, view points, and user IP, which looks like this. Okay, and tried it, source, yeah. This is a direct source, is direct from my campaign, and this one is the referral of this one. And as you can see, you can make your campaign viral on the internet, and you have got tons of emails added to your autoresponder system and added to your TrazeAll system on autopilot. So this is very powerful because you have got a lot of emails, as well as you can make your campaign viral, and you just create your campaign, and then you don't need to do anything. Yeah, just sit back and collect all the emails added to your TrazeAll software automatically. Okay, and I would like to show you the next section from my video review, that is Automation Center. As my earlier explanation, Automation Center allows you to create new trigger email, new email, so you can send these trigger emails to your referrals. Okay, here I'm inside the Automation Center dashboard. It is sticking with some modules like reward, notify, inactivity, motivate, winner. For example, I'm going to select reward and I'm going to click on create. Okay, and right here you can create new trigger email. You can compose your email subject, and you can send multiple trigger emails to your existing referrals, including rewards, notify, inactivity, motivate, and winner. I'm going to go back my article review, and I have got three demo videos explaining everything about this software. So after watching this my video review today, you can go back to my article review, and I have got three videos explaining everything for you right here. All you have to do is click on these playing buttons to watch the videos by yourself. And I have got another personal test campaign for you available on my website. So all you have to do is go down to this section and click on this one to check my personal demo campaign for your reference. Yeah. Okay, and I appreciate this groundbreaking software because it gives you a done-for-you solution that allows you to make your campaign viral on the internet. On top of that, you'll be able to captivate people's emails ethically on autopilot. And I highly recommend this one for you today. And I would like to show you another section from my video review today, that is the upsell. TrazeAll has one front-end and six upsells. For front-end, you have to pay $22 for first 6 hours of the launch. And then you got to pay $27 after 6 hours. And upsell number one is the unlimited profits addition, and you got to pay from $67 to $97. It's no secret that super affiliates who are really casting in half multiple affiliate campaigns online at the same time, which is why the sky is the limit with how much success you can have with this TrazeAll Unlimited Addison. Upsell number two, you have got a 100x conversion booster, and you got to buy from $57 to $77. TrazeAll 100x conversion boosters includes a hidden packet that ensures your pages convert and generate sales like crazy. Upsell number three, you get done-for-you money machines, and you have to pay $297 for this one. They have created 30 hot, ready-to-go commission money machines campaigns, and will set them for you completely hands-free. Upsell number four, you get the Jetlist secret trigger, and you got to pay from $47 to $67. They will share with you the first high income skill to help you quit your job and make potentially an extra $100,000 a year from your home using TrazeAll. And upsell number five, It is a license rice, and you got to pay from $97 to $167. They take care all of the support. You don't have to do anything. Just collect your 100% profit and find a way to spend it. With us means you can have the reseller price from the trader software, and you'll be able to resell the trader software to your clients, and you'll be able to make 100% profits without doing anything. Okay. I just explained everything about this software, and I have got a lot of premium bonuses for you. It's from my video review. All you have to do is click the link inside my video description down below to check all of the details about my bonuses. Okay. For example, I have got a premium bonuses for you, like lazy profits, a previous bonus, a previous products, previous product launch from Mossberry. And I have got the lazy profit review article for you right here. The next one is done for you prophecy. And this is another previous product launch made by Mossberry. And you can also check my DIY prophecy review article right here. And down below, I have got a lot of premium bonuses for you. If you happen to buy TrazeAll software from my website today, you have a chance to get all of my bonuses, okay? And all you have to do is click on this button to buy TrazeAll software from my website. And don't forget to check my ID from the checkout page to make sure you buy it from me. And if you have any questions, feel free to chat with me via my chat box available on my website, or feel free to leave the comment inside my video down below. I'll leave a comment from my article review. I am super excited to help you out. Thank you so much, and see you in my next video review.